Together hooked up with any of the army?
We are doing it right now.
No, you know what I mean.
So excited to see you guys perform.
We're excited to see you perform.
Thank you. Nah, you guys are awesome. Like, you're extraordinary. I talk about you way too much.
You know what I mean. Have you all ever dated one of your army?
Not.
Good job.
No.
This award belongs to the every people all around the world that shine the love and light on us by the millions and make BTS proud really every day.
Got to do a little modeling with BTS from South Korea. How cute are they? Like, cute as in fine as hell. Like, really, that was a youngin.
See what's going on.
DJ Khaled!
You were alive, baby! You know what I'm saying?
Another one.
I keep doing this thing. I keep doing this thing.
You get this all the time. Yes.
Can I move you over?
Have you been to California before? Yeah. Awesome. Well, it's great to have you. Thank you for coming.
DJ Khaled, woo!
That's right, you see it?
Another one.
Yeah. Back in my day, I would have been like, yo, I would have been fighting for like, oh, I want that one. Like, back in the day, I loved New Edition. And my friends and I, we would fight for who's going to get Johnny, who's going to get Ronnie, who's going to get Ralph, who's going to get,
Okay, great. I just followed you guys on Instagram yesterday. I was like, did you like prove it? I'm like, well,
no, I'm kidding.
I did. All right, okay, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah. Oh, I think it's done.
Thank you.
love her. Who else? Okay. BTS would be cool.
Fan right here?
Behind the scenes of the BTS. BTS of the BTS.
Yeah,
amazing.
Okay, so mission update. I did just meet BTS. I shook all of their hands. We tried to vlog it, but it was like so quick. I tried to take a picture and they were actually really nice and cool.
Talking about four-time talented. You're gonna see that firsthand here in just a little bit. You guys gotta give a warm welcome when she comes out here to
Man, we just took some awards home, man. I got my brothers here.
Okay. I brought you guys a present.
Really?
Yeah.
You're a present.
Oh. No, I heard from a friend of mine that you guys like churros. I brought you guys.
Churros.
Like
some churros.
Wow.
Enjoying the show so far.
Yo, these guys are losing their minds.
Yeah, BTS. I gotta get familiar. I didn't know.
BTS에서 봤던 연예인들 중에 가장 멋있었던 사람은 바로 방탄소년단입니다. 실제로 만나니까 너무 스윗한 거예요. 제이홉이랑 원래 제 동생이랑 초등학교 동창이에요. 동생이 방탄소년단 제가 만나러 간다고 했을 때 누나 가서 후석이한테 창피한 짓 하지 마 막 이랬어요. 소리 질렀어 안 질렀어 이랬는데 질렀어.
야 이거 장난 안 빼고
내가 뭐 줄 수
있지? Number one trust in the world.
역대급이다.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 나 CG예요.
와!
그 무슨 말인지? Let me tell you, I know much about these kids. They look so young. And you know, I always see them on Twitter. Like, they always on Twitter. Like, for some reason, they always on Twitter. Everybody was there. Every celebrity was, like, there. And they were going bananas for them. And I was like, well, I need to know. I need to see what is it about. What they about.